washed the car, now you're working on it.
Checking the oil stuff.
White lithium grease. Just got through hacking with the machete. Got up pretty early. Yeah, right. Got up at about 10. More tired recently. This is mostly all dead shit. Chopped it. It's the best I could do. Once all this stuff starts to die, then I can pinpoint all the stuff that's still alive and kill it. Is that a fucking bag of popcorn? Ooh, coon tracks. Donuts? Those are Krispy Kremes. This grass has always bent this way. Like, I guess it floated over or some shit, but I've never seen it do it. There's crawdads back here, too. Hey, there's the opening right there. I was looking through. You really can't see back here, but from back there, but you can see back here from here. Back there from here. Fuck, I don't care. Looks like it dries up. Why? Anyway, it looked like it dried up back here. I can't really go through the creek because there's too many things blocking the path. I'm not a fly, asshole. If I get one more spider web, I'm get so goddamn pissed, I'm gonna kill someone. Goodbye. I wanna see the condition of the bridge firsthand. There's all kinds of leeches and shit back here that you never would have even thought existed, man. Giant fucking leeches. Jesus Christ. I'm going this way. I'm gonna have to wash these off in the fucking creek. So then it goes back there. Kill me and eat me. Good luck with that. Alright. I'm gonna restart. I can balance this, I'm just wearing boots. It's gonna make it hard to do. Same type of spider. Get the hell out of here. I've got to be really quiet because I don't know if they're back here. Now, I am a little safer than when I came back here in the winter because of the brush. Safer to be seen and not heard. Especially in these parts. Well, honestly, that is kind of ridiculous. I mean, you got someone hunting you. You don't want them to. Say you got someone hunting. You don't want to be seen, but you can be heard. It's better to be heard than to be seen, I guess. In my logic. There's tracks all the way back here. Those ones are older. These ones are bigger. Set foot in the creek. Whatever the hell this is dead too, I think like a baby deer. Something of the sort. You cannot find your way back from here. I mean you can, but if you didn't know which direction to take, you'd be fucked. This way, go that way if I actually want to get the fuck out of here. Now the creek is clear and more silent. There's a brush around me to hide me, so if anyone has a gun trained on me, it'd be hard for them to see me or hear me move. I of Indiana. You got no idea what the fuck could be back here. God dang Bigfoot could be back here for all you know. I'm familiar with this area because it's right behind my house. But if it wasn't, it was like off the highway or something. Three-fourths redneck. It's fucking crazy, man. Spider. Love of something. Maybe next time we'll do it in the winter when the lake is frozen over and everything. There ain't so many bugs. That was bad. At least I got the footage. Your vehicle clean, I'll keep mine clean, bud. Huh? You keep your vehicle clean, I'll keep mine clean. Yeah. One thing is, I ought to wash your windows with a window polish or whatever the hell that stuff is. I got some things to do.